Here I thought being healthy and active would help me avoid breast cancer, when really being healthy and active made me a better patient to go through breast cancer.